I've got you under my skin. I've got you deep in the heart of me. So deep in my heart that you're really a part.
Being your mom is my favorite job in the world. And I love you so much. Your amazing authenticity always shines through. And you refuse to be anybody other than yourself.
Not to give in. I've said to myself, this affair, it never will go so well. But why should I try to resist when, baby, I know damn well that I've got you under my...
Both of you and the love that you have for one another. It's been an incredible thing to be able to experience alongside you. And I have no doubt that it is something everyone here can see.
In spite of a warning voice comes in the night and repeats, repeats in my ear. Don't you know, you fool, you never can win. Use your mentality. Wake up to reality.
Name of God, I know it.
Take you, Tim, to be my husband.
Take you, Tim, to be my husband.
In the name of God, I, Tim.
Take you, Nellie,
take
to be my wife.
Take you, Nellie, to be my wife.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
Until we are parted by death.
Until we are parted by death. Death.
So with that, Nellie, Timmy, thank you for investing in all of your relationships. Thanks for being such great friends. So congratulations. Love you guys. Cheers.
So today, I'm officially done being father of the bride. I will now be the one who remembers every detail of Nellie before today, the happiest day of her life and her ever after. Toast. Something more. It's never ending. In the doubt, in the rain, in the hesitation. Here with you, I have faith. We're gonna make it.
I do believe in fate, but I also believe we are only fated to do the things that we choose anyway. And I would choose you. In 1,000 lifetimes, in 1,000 worlds, in any version of reality, I would find you and I would choose you. Nellie, you're not only my best friend, but you're also now my wife, and I'm beyond excited to spend the rest of my life with you. I love you. Now, can we please give the biggest cheer and toast for my miracle in life, Nellie.